Okay, back with another update here. I have fixes, location distortion effect, translation, and then the sound adjustment. Additional changes, he removed blood spot from the little house, moved several cursed objects, and then new features, he added a new interaction object to obtain certain clues or evidence, added items to the old haunting location.